it don't matter from where you come. There's nothing like being around Palmerston.
We're at Henry School. This is a very important part of our community, but it needs just a tad of TLC. Let's talk to Stephen Green. He's from Impex, but today he's the project manager on what will be a huge makeover for this little school. People don't often see this side of Impex, but this kind of stuff happens quite a bit, doesn't it?
Look, yes, we've been doing a few of these over the past year, actually, giving back to the community. It's something that we're proud to do. The guys are all pitching in. They don't mind giving their time away. Mm-hmm. We love doing this type of work. It's great, something different.
You're to be congratulated. Good on you, Stephen.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you very much, Wayne.
When the Starlight Ball was held earlier this year, we had the unique idea of offering what we call manpower as an auction item, where a number of our working staff out at Bladen Point and our corporate staff got together to put themselves up as an auction item to assist in some community initiative.
Shane Dignan's the MD for the Helicos Group. Shane, this is fantastic. Tell me how it came about.
We were fortunate enough to bid for the prize at the Starlight Foundation, and that way we saw the opportunity of the Starlight Foundation being able to benefit from it, but also Henbury as well.
Leanne Shearer is from Henbury School. Leanne, it's fantastic to see this, isn't it?
It's amazing. It's so good to see so many people here helping us out.
So there you go. That's the Impex guys giving up their weekend to help the kids at Henbury. That is just great community stuff, and we'll see you
around Palmerston.